present day.
Taco. Give me 1 minute, guys. I'm gonna go get me something to drink. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's do this. OMG, OMG fuel exits. Thank you so much for the auto host, my dude. Alright guys, ready?
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking up. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I'd like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. Nope.
You gotta catch me.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the ARC's energy signature.
Die, mother trucker. He passed the time travel device while falling and ended up between floors. Sure. Out.
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot control initiated. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Oh, shit.
You meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. To extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Alrighty, let's go.
Pilot engaged. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.